So I've gone ahead and planned the windows. The windows have three lines to me. We have a curve here, and I was working on the same center point from when I drew this. So we have to figure out the whole circle, and you can see I actually used my compass and carried it out to here. And I have to figure out the width of the circle. And then I have to figure out the degrees that I'm starting on with these. Well, of course, I used my protractor on this, and I determined that the top of the window, we started at the same center point of 250 by 280, but the width and height of the circle were 280 by 280, and I got my radians, again, reading my protractor and adding to the 180 degrees, I got 210 degrees and 325 degrees. Then I had to put in lines, which are pretty simple. We have the bottom of the window. This spot is 130, 200, and this XY coordinate is 365, 200. And then I have the window bar here, which starts at 230, 140 and ends at 230, 200. So you can see it moves along pretty fast once you realize how to use the protractor to figure it out. So I went ahead and typed these in. And generally, you should test every major group or block of code. To me, a block of code is all code relating to one thing. So the windows, this to me is a block of code. So this is how I would expect you to comment, because if something's wrong, you can go back and fix it very quickly if you know that it's the windows. The arc here is the top, this is the bottom, this is the vertical bar. That makes it easy, because we're going to have to fix it, because even though I have planned this, my plan is probably not perfect. So we're going to take a look at it. And it's not perfect. I can either lower this bar, or I can change the curve. I'm going to lower the bar. So the bottom bar, instead of ending at 230, 140. So that's my vertical bar. So my bottom bar, instead of being at 200, let's try that one at 210 and see if that helps. And then I got to stop and restart that to see if it's better. Okay, I'm actually kind of happy with that. I'm going to have to make this degree on the right-hand side go just a little further. So we're going to say 332. Probably 330. But I need to go make this go just a little out further to meet it. So my bottom line, second XY coordinates, we need to take that in 365. Pretty close. 367. I'm getting really picky here. 368. The more you do this, the better you'll get at guessing. And I'm going to probably leave it there. And so now I know that this bottom line is moved to 210. We're going to just flip that right there. And I'm pretty happy with that. It's not perfect, but it's not bad. My bug is coming along. So I'm going to save at this point. I'm calling this BW bug. And you should possibly save in versions. So I'll just say this is version 1. We'll show you a better way to do that later on in the course, but you want to save it in versions, so if you have to go back and undo something, it's not that hard. So make sure you've saved it. And then I'm going to go back and I'm going to plan this portion of the bug, the bottom, the back portion here. And I'll get back to you with that the next video.